Celebrities and skiing, a tradition here at Lake Tahoe, and John Denver shows Rocky's Carl Weathers why the Rocky Mountain High singer really enjoys hosting this annual Celebrity Ski Classic.
And it will be John Denver who wins it.
I wish everybody could get out and enjoy the kind of day that we're having here today, the kind of exercises you get out of the mountain like this, the kind of fellowship and good times that happens in an experience like this. Everybody should be able to enjoy that.
The first official celebrity ski race was held way back in 1971. The idea was to show if Hollywood stars can ski, then anyone can.
What kind of a skier are you?
Brand absolutely new. As of 8:30 this morning.
I'm an intermediate skier. I kind of like to go out there and just ride down the hill as fast as I can and stand up. You know, get on the bottom in one piece.
Randy Oaks from Chip showed some excellent form. Parker Stevenson easily handled Hill Street Blues. Ed Marinaro and Susie Bono finished far in front of husband Sonny. This was Susan Anton's first time on skis, so naturally she started two-thirds of the way down the race course. Her opponent, Ron Egloff, who plays football for the Denver Broncos, somewhat better than he skis. Susan had some help from a pro, but still managed to finish second. Yet somehow, it really didn't matter. From Lake Tahoe, Dick Shoemaker. Entertainment Tonight.
Morning, welcome to my day. I'm the one responsible who made it just this way. To make myself some pictures, see what they might bring. I think I made it perfectly, I wouldn't change a thing. La la la, la 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 la. Welcome to my happiness. You know it makes me smile, and it pleases me to have you here for just a little while we open up the spaces, try to break some chains. And if the truth is told, they will never come again. La la la, la 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 la.
Hiya, folks. I'm John Denver. Welcome to beautiful Heavenly Valley in Lake Tahoe in the 7th annual John Denver Celebrity Ski Tournament. What a glorious day. Oh, boy.
Some people run on a mountain trail. Some like to climb and run. But some like to fly and some like to sail. Some like a downhill stunt.
The John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic. The John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic is...
Hello, everybody. I'm Bruce Jenner. It is a fabulous day here in South Lake Tahoe. Conditions are perfect. The skiers are great. And our host, as usual, the great John Denver.
Hiya, Bruce.
How's the skiing up there?
It's fantastic. It's steep in some places. It's deep in some places. Not too much of the Sierra cement. But if the sun keeps out like this, that's what it's going to turn into.
You know, we've been doing this for seven years together.
I think it's great. I've enjoyed it.
Have a lot of fun. How about this year? Are you in shape, ready to go?
Well, I'm not in too great a shape. I haven't skied too much over the last month. And I
saw you in Sarajevo, and I thought for sure you're picking up a lot of tips.
I didn't get a chance to do that. I didn't get a chance to spend much athlete. I think everybody's got a shot at me today, with the possible exception of you.
John, I know. I had a little run-in about 3 days ago with a motorcycle. Unfortunately, it was in my driveway. I wish I had a better excuse. Anyway, I'm going to have to be down here on the sideline here this year, but I'll be ready for next year. I'll do anything to get out of skiing. You're doing so well.
I know that. I didn't take it this far, though, actually.
And we've been doing this for 7 years together now.
I think it's just great.
But every year, we continue to go through different co-hosts, everybody on top of the hill. This year, it's different. We've got Bill McAtee up there.
Bill, all right.
And let's go see what Bill has to say at the top of the hill. Bill?
Yo, Bill.
All right, guys, thank you very much. Well, I understand this was not a place to be last year. It was cold, it was damp. In fact, it was even raining, and my colleague Bob Costas had to suffer through a tough afternoon. Just the opposite this year. It is a sunny day, and I can't think of a better place to be than on the side of a snow-covered hill overlooking majestic Lake Tahoe. Of course, the names are familiar ones. Debbie Armstrong, Phil and Steve Mayer, Bill Johnson. Of course, as you guys know, none of those people are here this afternoon, but images of those Olympic stars may well propel our celebrities this afternoon. And for some of these skiers, it'll be quite an experience. They'll be racing downhill on the edge of gravity, on the razor's edge of disaster the whole time. And of course, then they'll leave the bunny hill. They'll come up here to the course. Let's meet our teams.
All right, here are eight teams. It's Team John Denver. And on his team, actor Parker Stevenson, actress Randy Oakes, Christopher Cross, Susan Anton, and the pro. Just a minute, we'll be back with some interesting skiing.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy.
Welcome back to the John Denver Ski Classic, and Bill McEntee right now is with our host, John Denver.
You have hosted this thing for 7 years now. What have you learned about this particular course?
Well, it's a good course. It, you know, it's not really terrifying, and yet it demands you have to ski well, and you get a chance to do well or not. So,
sort of an intimidating figure over there. He's concentrating.
He intimidates me, but this is a different ring, you know, than the one he's used to being in. As long as I don't have to punch him, I'll be in good shape.
All right, Mr. Weathers from the Oakland Raiders. This is interesting because you haven't done this in about 5 years, but
right.
You're not bad.
Well, I've been getting a lot of help out here. A lot of people on the mountain that are helping us, people at Heavenly, so it's been fun.
What would Apollo Creed be doing right now, psyching himself up?
Well, first of all, he tried to intimidate John, but John doesn't sound like he wants to be intimidated, so Apollo's got to take a back seat. It's Carl today.
Okay, let's let it happen.
All right.
And Carl will need quite a bit of help because he's up against a tough competitor in John Denver.
Blue course clear.
John Denver on the blue course. Carl Weathers on the red course.
Ready?
And they're out with John Denver with a little bit of a lead right at the start.
Carl's skiing pretty aggressively for a guy who hasn't skied in about 5 years. He's chasing the veteran, but Denver looks pretty smooth.
Look at Carl Weathers. He's a competitor. He's poling in between each gate, trying to get more speed. But it's the smooth, graceful John Denver across the finish line first.
So in spite of a valiant effort, John Denver gives his team the lead, an early KO over Apollo Creed. Carl Weathers, let's go down the hill to first.
What can I do?
You know, maybe all that work you've been doing, John, has paid off. It's helped your skiing.
I want to fight. I'm ready for the fight. I'm ready for the ring. I can do this. I'm not intimidated.
I'm embarrassed is what I am.
Actually, Carl, you actually, this is the first time I've had a chance to see you ski. You did very well. You're up against tough competition with Denver. You know, I mean, he's got...
You know, it's nice to hand me a little bone. I really appreciate it. The guy did a great job. What can I say?
Susan Anton is going to be the first to benefit from our flexible rules. She's going to start halfway down the hill. And Bill McEntee is with her opposition.
He's a man of supreme confidence, even though he's never been on skis before. He's given Susan Anton a large lead here. A lot of confidence here.
I can't even see her. She's so far down the hill. I don't know. This could be really something. I don't know.
I want to know how a guy who lives in the Denver area hasn't skied much.
I got a lot of excuses, I'll tell you that. just never make it up. I don't know.
All right, Ron. Good luck.
Thank you.
Normally, this is what Ron Egloff does for a living. He catches passes for the Denver Broncos and goes up against those tough defensive backs. But now, this is what he's going up against. That's not a bad catch for Hans Henders here, the pro who's going to help Susan Anton down the hill. Now, remember, this is Anton's first day on skis and Egloff's first day on skis.
And Ron is out of the gate, and he's picking up speed. That could be dangerous. Oh, my! The big tight end goes down against the first gate he's ever met. So it's gate one, Egloff nothing, as Susan Anton waits patiently down the hill for Ron Egloff to get untangled and turned around. He's up and he's wide. And I wonder if Ron knows the training camp starts in just 4 months.
Susan is going up the hill.
Yeah, she figures she's got it made now. Susan, she hasn't even started yet. I think it's going to be a long time before he makes it.
Oh, he made a turn. It was nowhere near a gate, but it was in fact a turn.
It was a turn. Egloff started on the red course, but he's a flexible sort. And he's decided to use the entire mountain. And the big tight end from the Denver Broncos goes a bit wide, but he's making up the ground on Anton, slowly but surely plodding down the mountain. Sort of the windmill technique. And there's Anton getting all set.
Susan's still got a 2-gate lead. She hasn't even moved yet.
There he goes. He's working around, muscling around.
All right.
Run, run!
Oh, that gate's in his way. Look out.
But it looks like Egloff has the momentum if he can get around that gate. There's Anton. And there's Egloff, and he hits the tuck. He wins it.
And there's Susan Anton going through a gate. And Egloff is down. But he did win that race.
Well, Susan didn't fall.
Thank you, Mom.
I bet you got his
back. I brought it.
You won.
That was close. That was close.
Tell me, Ron.
Great race.
Were you at any time nervous?
No, I knew I had total confidence the whole way down.
Yes, and you. Did you think? You probably thought you had a good chance in this one.
I really thought I was going to win.
Yeah. You waited too long.
Was that it? Yeah, I think I should have started when he came out of the gate.
The John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic is more than just a ski tournament. All of South Lake Tahoe celebrates when all the celebrities come to town. It is a 3-day festival. The festival starts off with a big party. Get out all the food for all that quick energy they're going to need when they get out on the slope. And then all the competitors get together. In fact, some of them are not competitors. They just come here to talk and mingle, and some of them talk about pre-race strategy.
Don't make me race, Susie. Won't you?
Hello.
Who is it?
And some of the stars, well, do they ski?
No, because in the early days, when I was really interested and very young, my family wouldn't let me ski because I was a tap dancer. So I couldn't learn then when I first started coming to the lake. And now at my age, I don't think I want to learn.
No, I'm just going to have a good time. I'm looking forward to it. I already got John Denver's going to give me my ski lessons. So I figure if I don't do well, I can blame it on my teacher.
All right. At night, they have hundreds of skiers go out with torches and give us a real festival of lights. It's real pretty. And we find the day before the competition, some preschoolers out practicing the flag ceremony for the opening of the classic. For the advanced skier, this is the opportunity to go out and cut up some turns. Some of the other sporting celebs need a little bit more work.
Go. All right. Okay.
Hard to get a little speed. There you go. Now. Whoa!
It's my teacher's fault.
No.
And we'll be back with more skiing after this word from your local station.
Sweet surrender. Live without care.
The John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic. I'm Bruce Jenner, and working with me, Bill McAtee, and our host, John Denver.
Head coach Sam White.
Well, Randy, you had the lead halfway down the course. Your team needs the points. You guys are in the lead. Now you're tied. That's a tough defeat.
You're not making it any better.
John will make it. Give her a big hug, John.
You're doing so well.
Oh, I'm sorry, John.
We still love you. We know you can win.
Back up at the top of the hill, Sam White skiing for Team Podolak, Christopher Cross from Team Denver, an important race.
The course is clear.
Both those teams are tied.
All right, here we go, John. This is a real important race for your team. Your money's with Christopher Cross.
I'm rooting for Chris, but the coach is a good skier. Chris is a little bit ahead now. It's neck and neck.
You need the points, John. The coach is in trouble.
The coach is in trouble.
The first section of the gate.
Look at every gate. He's smooth all the way down. Come on, Chris. You can do it. Just don't make any mistakes. All right, in trouble, coach. He's charging. Look out. Oh, that's good. He got it.
Christopher Cross is the winner. Sam White said this might not be pretty. In fact, he was thinking about having practice and not allowing his players on the Cincinnati Bengals to watch it. But he's a pretty good sport, and he gets it back together to finish the run. But the victory by Christopher Cross puts Team Denver up by 1 point. A trimmed down Christopher Cross. You might be surprised to learn that Christopher Cross, the Grammy winner, has been skiing for less than a year.
Good work. Coach was out. Coach was out.
A happy Team Denver. We've got a lot more skiing to come after this. Welcome back to the John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic. And there's a lot more skiing.
John, over the last couple of years, we've always ended the show with having a lot of the celebrities lip-sync the words to your songs. And it sounded like this. Now, John, there was a reason we had him only lip-sync, wasn't there?
I think so. And we're doing it different this year?
Yes, we're going to do it a little bit different. They're actually going to sing.
This could be a mistake.
We're in trouble.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year.
Coming home to a place he'd never been before.
He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key to every door.
When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. He keeps changing fast, but it don't last for long. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire, we're all off the sky.
Shadow from the starlight, softer than a lullaby.
Yeah. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado. Rocky Mountain High.
Well, we've got a lot more skiing to come. After two rounds, it's John Denver's team right out in front, but three teams are tied for second place. And when we come back, no more singing. Lake Tahoe, California, in the John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic. I'm Bruce Jenner with Bill McAtee and John Denver. Sicking. He's been doing this for a long time. They're in the gates. It's all come down to this.
Blue course clear. Red course clear. Courses are clear. Racers ready.
And Randy Oaks blasts out of the starting gate. She's around the first gate, second gate with a nice lead at this point. Remember, if she wins, this is the first time John Denver's team has ever won this competition. It's pretty much even halfway down the course. Randy Oaks starts to get a little bit of a lead. Sicking is late. He's late. Randy takes a nice lead, a gate, gate and a half lead. She wins the race, and John Denver's team wins the competition. A nice competitive race for Randy Oaks.
And a little congratulatory hug between competitors. James Sicking, one of the Hill Street gang, who has watched his skiing improve tremendously over the last 3 years. And still the...
Well, Randy, that was it. That was the decisive win that your team needed to pull the team championship on.
You know, I'm having such a good time. I really am. I'm so glad... We didn't fall down.
That's right.
I'm skiing with my friends. It's great.
Jim, that's the best I've seen you ski the top part of this hill. You got in a little trouble because you had maybe a little too much speed at the time when you got to the bottom, but you really skied well.
I had a little problem at the bottom, but I want to tell you, I'm glad that John's team is ahead. It's been years since he's been on a winning team, and I want to come back next year.
Oh, you turkey. I've never been on the winning team, so I'm thrilled about it. Good race, Randy, and you'll be back next year.
Okay,
man. All right, pal, thanks.
All right, so Team Denver wraps up the overall championship.
This is the first time that John Denver's ever been on the winning team. And congratulations to Christopher Cross, Susan Anton, Hans Hendersier, Parker Stevenson, and Randy Oaks. Here are the final standings. John Denver's team way out in the lead, but then it was very close for second, third, and fourth. A good time shared by all. It has been a great day here at Heavenly Valley in the John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic. And John, come on in here. John, I don't know if you're skiing that much better, but boy, can you pick a team.
If I could take credit for that, I would. And I feel real lucky with the people I had with me, and I had a great time. You know, it's like I said in the Golden Beyond, it's not whether you win or lose, but how you play the game. And it's so much fun being here and being with all of these people that it really... I'm so darn happy about winning, I can't stand it.
You're at a loss for words. I knew you got some tips from all those guys over in Sarajevo. But anyway, Bill McAtee's been on the top of the hill all day. Let's find out how his day has gone.
All right.
Listen, guys, I had a great time up here watching this event, but I keep hearing from you two how tough this course is. So after watching all these skiers go down all afternoon, I decided maybe I'll give it a shot and see if you guys are right. Is it so tough?
Okay, thank you, Bill. And it is tough coming down that hill. It'll take them a little while to get down the hill, John.
I'm a little worried about it.
Guys, but I don't think the course is all that tough. I think you've been exaggerating a little bit, John. Maybe it was the sunglasses, maybe it was the day, but things seem to go pretty much my way down the hill.
Can I have you on my team next year?
John, you'll take anybody.
Anybody.
Absolutely anybody. John, it's been a pleasure. 7 years now we've been doing this. It's been a lot of fun.
I love it, Bruce. It's been great being with you again. I'm sorry you couldn't race, but next year...
Well, don't you worry.
Bill, thanks for helping us out.
Thank you. Listen, a great time. Wonderful people. Wonderful place. Terrific out here.
A great bunch of guests this time. I was really proud of all of them, and I enjoy this so much. I look forward to next year.
Hope my cast will be off next year. I won't be on these crutches, and John, don't rest on your laurels.
I'm counting on you, pal.
Okay, well, that's it from the John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic at Heavenly Valley. For Bill McAtee, John Denver, I'm Bruce Jenner, saying goodbye on a gorgeous day here at Heavenly.
Thanks.
The John Denver Celebrity Ski Classic.